Train in the rain. Look at this. Shower inside the car here. Symbol on that train is CSXI009 on this rainy Wednesday, November 8, 2023. Symbol on that train is CSX IO 17. The IO-17 originates in Worcester, Massachusetts, heads west to Chicago, Illinois, where it terminates at Bedford Park, all on this Wednesday, November 8th, 2023, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Starting to snow a little bit. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Thank you.
train was huge. The awesome honoring our first responders unit leading. I got it going the other way 2 days ago and now I got it coming back all by luck. I'm glad it was going slower too. Big train right there. The symbol is CSX3M363. This train originates in Selkirk, New York, heads west to Avon, Indiana, where it terminates, all on this Monday, November 6th, 2023, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. It's going slow. That is the first westbound train that's on track one, the normal westbound track. All day, all the westbounds have been on track two so far. They've been crossing over a few miles down the line from me. So they must be done with whatever they were doing on the track. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it.
Hold it. Don't click away because there's more trains to come. There always is that Wide World of Trains because you ain't seen nothing yet. Also, every time you watch one of my videos, give it a thumbs up and give a comment. And also, if you haven't already, subscribe to Wide World of Trains. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Symbol on that train is CSX I-157. That train starts out in Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, heads west to North Baltimore, Ohio, where it terminates, all on this Wednesday. November 8th, 2023, from Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Here comes the next video. Roll it.
Symbol on that train is CSX. M635. 635 originates in Selkirk, New York. Heads west to Columbus, Ohio, where it terminates. We got green on track 2 up there. Look at that. Something will be coming. Terminates in Columbus, Ohio. Heading west, all on this Sunday, November 5th, 2023. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube. Oh, there go the signal dropping out. Hey, check this out. This other track, they removed it. They took it off the crossing earlier this year. Ends right there. You can see it right before the roadway where they repaved it. There's a little section left right there. And then it's all removed over here. First time in 150 years or so. And it goes right down, about a quarter mile down. And there's the end where it stops. I don't know if they're going to keep it right to there or what they're going to do. And over here on the siding is all the ties and some of the rail from it. We'll see what they do in the future. Here comes the next video. Roll it. Hey everybody, it's Wide World of Trains here. Got a train coming on the Norfolk Southern line, so let's roll it. Check it out. Symbol on that train is Norfolk Southern 315. The 315 originates in East Binghamton, New York, heads west to the Mormon Yard in Bellevue, Ohio, all on this Tuesday, November 6, 2023. From Wide World of Trains on YouTube, the signal to the left there, that red signal will be dropping out as soon as he clears the block. Give it a few seconds here. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. There you go. All right, before we roll it, let's go over to CSX and see if there's anything coming over there. Maybe we'll get a train meet. Yesterday was kind of rare. I didn't see any NS trains yesterday at all. So hopefully today there will be more. Make up for it. It's supposed to rain later today, so got out here a little earlier. Catch the stuff before the rain falls. Nothing that way. And nothing this way. All right, here comes the next video. Roll it.